Okay, liebe Zuhörer, liebes Publikum, ich freue mich, heute in der Kiste sein zu dürfen, zusammen mit meinem Mitmusiker Christian Walter am Klavier. Und vor allem, dass wir im Rahmen des digitalen Jazzclubs ein souliges Programm heute präsentieren dürfen. Das heißt, euch erwarten Themen wie Liebe und Selbstfindung. Das heißt, wir starten mit zwei Songs von Michael Jackson. Dann erzählt euch Lauryn Hill etwas über toxische Liebe und es geht dann weiter mit Songs von mir, die ich selbst geschrieben habe, ebenfalls zu den Themen. Und abschließend hören wir noch zwei Songs von Aretha Franklin, The Queen of Soul. Okay, jetzt erstmal zurück zum King of Pop, der schon 1988 wusste, was auch in der heutigen Zeit wieder brandaktuell ist, gerade jetzt mit Corona, nämlich, dass, wenn wir was verändern wollen, die Veränderung immer in uns selbst beginnt. Also bei dem, der uns im Spiegel entgegenblickt. The man in the mirror. I'm gonna make a change. For once in my life, it's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the color on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, I'm broken bottle top, and a one man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they've got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know, I'm starting with him to change his ways. You know, message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make the change. Na 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 na. I've been the victim of this selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize that it's all with no home, not a nickel too loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? I'm well on deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart, and a washed out dream. They follow the pattern of the wind, you see, 'cause they've got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. You know, message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make that change. I'm starting with a him to change his ways. You know, message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make that change. I'm starting with a man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. You know, message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a place, take a look at yourself, then make the change. You gotta get it right while you got the time. You can't close up your mind. I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Okay, der nächste Song bedarf aufgrund seiner Bekanntheit eigentlich keine großen Worte. Ich wünsche euch viel Spaß mit unserer Interpretation von Billie Jean. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, oh my, but what do you mean? I am the one who will dance on the floor in the round. She said, I am the one who will dance on the floor in the round. She told me her name was Billie Jean as she caused a scene. Then every head turned with eyes that dream of being the one who will dance on the floor in the round. Told me, careful of what you do, and don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. Your mother always told me, be careful of who you love, and be careful of what you do, 'cause a lie becomes the truth. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. She says I am the one. But the kid is not my son. For 40 days and for 40 nights, the law was on her side. But who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and plans. 'Cause we danced on the floor in the round. So take my strong advice. Just remember thing twice. She told my baby that's a three as she looked at me, then showed a photo of a baby crying. Eyes were like mine. Go on, dance on the floor. Told me, be careful of what you do, and don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. She came and stood right by me, and the smell of sweet perfume, this happened much too soon. She called me to her room. Billie Jean is not my lover. She is just a who claims that I am the one? But the kid is not my son. Billie Jean is not my lover.
machine.
Kann das noch wahre Liebe sein? Diese Frage stellt sich neben Michael auch Lauryn Hill in ihrem Song X Factor. Und sie kommt zu dem ernüchternden Ergebnis, dass wenn man sich nur noch gegenseitig verletzt, es Zeit wird, den anderen gehen zu lassen. So simple, but you'd rather make it hard. Loving you is like a battle, and we both end up with scars. Tell me who I have to be to get some reciprocity. See, no one loves you more than me, and no one ever will. Is this just a silly game that forces you to act this way, forces you to scream my name and then pretend that you can stay? Tell me who I have to be to get some reciprocity. See, no one loves you more than me, and no one ever will. No matter how I think we grow, you always seem to let me know. It ain't working, it ain't working. And when I try to walk away, you'd hurt yourself to make me stay. This is crazy, this is crazy. I'll keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself? It's painful as this thing has been. I just can't be with no one else. See, I know what we've got to do, and you let go, and I let go too. 'Cause no one hurt me more than you. Will. No matter how I think we grow, you always seem to let me know. It ain't working, it ain't working. And when I try to walk away, you'd hurt yourself to make me stay. This is crazy, this is crazy. Care, care,
Als Kind folgen wir alle unreflektiert den Rollenvorbildern, gesellschaftlichen Werten und Erwartungen, die uns begegnen. Ich dachte immer, wenn ich mal groß bin, dann wird alles viel einfacher. Ich bin endlich frei, ich kann tun und machen, was ich will und vor allem, dass ich keine Ängste mehr habe. Der nächste Song beschäftigt sich mit dem Thema Freiheit oder der Suche nach Freiheit und er trägt den Titel Little Bird. Ich habe ihn selbst geschrieben. Ja, was heißt es nun, erwachsen zu sein? Möge Little Bird euch dazu inspirieren, sich den schwierigen Fragen des Lebens zu stellen.
Against the sky, they have been cut for a while. I've heard you cry, freedom calls you fly. What is yours and what is mine? You start to see behind the bars that frame your mind. You have been fed with a lot of lies. What remains is, who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Dream, dream, my child, but don't forget to live your life. Dream, dream, my child, but don't forget to live your life. Made you strong, took you right back to your heart.
where you start. This is your home, where you belong. The road has been long, made you strong, took you right back to your heart. Where you start, the road has been long, made you strong, took you right back to your heart. They go wonder one skin, joy they bring, birthy sing. Den nächsten Song habe ich ebenfalls selbst geschrieben. Es geht um das Thema Liebe und der romantischen Vorstellung von der Partnerschaft, in der sich zwei Menschen auf einer ganz besonderen Ebene begegnen. Was bedeutet es, bedingungslos zu lieben? Hier kommt Unconditional Love. Sings his wing on a fire, like two magnets we clashed, got dangerously close. Our love was real, but like a wounded deer, you fled away from healing warmth. What do you fear? Do you think you're not good enough? Do you try to hide your vulnerable heart? But it's your softness and emotions which makes me want you even more. Driven by the power of affection, unbearable passion drove us wild. The nearness felt good and hurt at the same time. I was ready to give you more my love, love, oh, 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 oh. Let it sink down in your heart. Unconditional love to free the beauty of your soul. With the power of real love, gotta break down your walls. Talking about unconditional love. We were both confused. I found a soulmate in you. You keep on pushing me your way, blind of mistrust. Despite our fights and tears, your inner certitude
reveals the bittersweet we're meant to be. Why can't you see what I see? Suddenly you seem so far. You let me on and then you let me fall. Are you afraid to fall in love? The more it feels so, the more it hurts. Driven by the need of protection, you deny this connection. It's hard to let you go, but I know one seeing ties unite us through space and time. I was ready to give you all my love.
Wir bleiben bei dem Thema Bedeutung von Liebe. Und umso mehr man darüber nachdenkt, desto klarer wird eigentlich, dass jeder etwas anderes unter Liebe versteht und ebenso aus der körperlichen Verbindung, die daraus erwächst. Reiner Lustakt oder innige Seelenverbindung. Sex is more than just a thing.
You call me names like fuzzy head, held me all night laying in bed. By candlelight playing Keith Jarrett till I fell asleep. But now you say it meant nothing. Had your arm round my waist, that dreamy look on your face. Gave me the warm embrace as if you would never let me go. But now you say it meant nothing. You said you're glad I am here. Begged me to stay, drew me near as we danced tightly entwined after having dinner by the moonlight. But now you you say it meant nothing. Have you ever thought about what I have given to you? It's the innocence I've lost over trusting that a right man is you. You say you wonder how we got here, but we both know that this isn't true. It's a shame I fell for your game, but all I know is that I'm feeling blue. As a woman to a man, let me tell you that it hurts. Is it hard to understand that sex is more than just a thing? Oh yes, it damn, damn, damn hurts. As a woman, sex is more than a thing. Listen, man, it hurts. You plan to take me on vacation, travel to far exotic nations. Flirtation, conflation, liberation. It felt like we could conquer the world. The next moment you changed your mind and declared it to nothing. You said you'll sleep with a girl that you love. What in the world happened to the grown man acting so damn responsible and mature? 1 sec later, you belittled me to a blurred picture of the past. It was nothing. It is now that I realize you play me good, you play me nice. It was the liquor. Here's your answer to the question of my why. All right, I get it now. I see it meant nothing, huh? You who to you. It's the innocence I've lost over trusting that a right man is you. You say you wonder how we got here, but we both know that this isn't true. It's a shame I fell for your game, but all I know is that I'm feeling blue. As a woman to a man, let me tell you that it hurts. Damn, damn hurts. Is it hard to understand that sex is more than just a thing? Oh yes, it damn, damn, damn. Broken, the ugly words you spoken are etched into my mind. I feel degraded, standing here naked with half of you still left inside. My dreams you've stolen, you've cut me open, you left me bleeding out to die. This is how it hurts. Damn, damn. You're not good, heartbreaker. You're a liar, and you're a cheat. And I don't know why I let you do these things to me. My friends keep telling me that you ain't no good. But well, but they don't know. you if I could. I got some more time. The way that I'm loving you. Some time ago, my thought, you had run out of fools. But I was so wrong. You got the one that you'll never lose. The way you treat me is a shame. You hurt me so bad. Baby, you know that you're the best thing that you ever had. Kiss me once again. Don't you never, never say that we're through. Cause I ain't never, I ain't never. Yeah, you never, no, no. Loved a man the way that I'm loving you. I can't sleep at night. You're not, can't eat a bite. I guess I'll never be free since you've got your hooks in me. Whoa, 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 hey.
Okay, das war Never Loved a Man von Aretha Franklin und damit neigt sich unser kleines Konzert auch schon dem Ende zu. An dieser Stelle möchte ich mich ganz herzlich bei Andreas Schäfer bedanken, der hinter dieser Plattform Digitaler Jazz steht und ohne den wir überhaupt hier gar nicht spielen könnten. Und natürlich auch danke an Felix Sauter, der auch hinter der Kamera steht und das Licht gemacht hat. Wir freuen uns sehr, dass wir heute hier sein dürfen. Ein großes Dankeschön auch an die Kiste und an die Jazz Society und an alle finanziellen Unterstützer, die hinter dieser neuen Plattform stehen. Zu guter Letzt möchte ich noch mal meine Band vorstellen, die nur aus einem Mann besteht, und zwar aus Christian Walter am Klavier. Mein Name ist Denise Taylor. Ich hoffe, Sie hatten heute eine schöne Zeit und wir konnten Ihnen eine gute Abwechslung zum Corona-Alltag bescheren. In diesem Sinne, danke fürs Zuhören. Bleibt gesund and stay tuned for our last song, You're All I Need to Get By. 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 You're all I need. All I need to get by. As long as I got you, then baby, you know that you got me. Oh, you're all I need. Cause we got a love and some R-E-S-P-E-C-T-O. You're all I need. Sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny. With my arms open wide, I
threw away my pride. I sacrificed for you, dedicated my life to you. I won't go where you lead. I'll be right there in a time of need. And then I lose my will. You'll be right there to push me off that hill. There's no, no looking back for us. We've got your love, you're shown off, that's enough. You're all I need. You're all I need. You're all I need. Baby, baby, to get by. Make a woman out of a soldier, even have a goal. We